main train station and see on which platform the train is coming. You will have screens on the platform as well. Guys, if you're coming Italy for the first time, you should see this video. Otherwise, you will end up paying a lot of fines and you will have a lot of troubles at midnight, at night. Okay. So yeah, let's start with today's video. Don't come to Italy at night or on Sunday. Try to reach here in Italy during daytime and not the nighttime. The reason behind is your flight is delayed, and if you miss your last train to go to your final destination, then you might have to wait a long hours, okay? So it won't be fruitful for you. Even though you manage to catch the last train, train stations get closed at night and then they open it in the morning, like 4:30, 5 o'clock in the morning, okay? So what are the options to take your ticket of train, okay? So you have the counter as usual everywhere, but the counters will be closed at night. Then you can take it from these machines where it will be written Train Italia. So I will just show you how you can use that. So there will be all the languages, select the language.
Beware of pickpocket.
So there will be different, you know, station names. So you have to keep an eye on when you will get down. So to go to Roma Termini, 20 onwards. Class. In second class, you won't find seats, but all the cabins will be of AC, so you don't have to worry. It doesn't matter to take first or second. Okay, I will tell you later why it is important that you need to take the picture of this. But take the picture of this, okay? Purchase. Cards. So you have one ticket to be collected. Use the contactless, right? So you can take your ticket. It will come here on the down. Okay. Remember, if there will be change, it may happen that they won't give you, they won't mention sometime the train number on the ticket. So that's why when you will do the reservation, when you will see here the change at a different time, just take the picture at that time, okay? It will be always helpful. And don't forget to validate the ticket. If you're not validating this ticket, I mean, you're going to pay heavy fine for that. To validate the ticket, you will find this side of machines everywhere, also in platform and also in the station. Okay, so you just have to, I won't do that, you just have to insert it and then it will, you know, give you a click sound and it means that your ticket is validated. So you need to search for this machine whenever you will take the ticket. If you have any confusion, any problem, you can speak in English to the customer care desk. To look for platforms everywhere, they will also mention it in English, so it won't be difficult for you. In Italy, you will also find the trains the same platform number, but it can be west, it can be east. When you will come, you will enter into the station. You will be wondering how you will go on the other platform, right? So there will be stairs going down and there will be the tunnel, and from there you have to go to the other platform. If you have heavy luggage, you can also use lift. In every platform you will have a lift service. You can see there. So when you will come down in this tunnel, now you have to choose on which platform you have to go. Platform number 2, platform number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So like this you will identify your platform. If you miss seeing the screen on the platform, then once you will come in the tunnel, on the tunnel also, just nearby this where the platform number will be written, you will find a screen where they will write which train is going to come here, okay? Also, sometimes you will find a big screen, okay, here. Up on, suppose you need to go to the 5 platform number. So you will come down, you will search for the number, and then here is a lift, okay? So you can use the lift to go on your platform also. It's not too fancy, it's a little bit dirty. Okay, so you have to press 0, of course, because now we are at -1, right? It's not always necessary that in middle of the tunnel only you will find the lift. You can also find at the end of the tunnel. We are at platform number 5. Number 5 and platform number 4. Very important, when you will have a changing train, you don't have to rush to the main train station and see on which platform the train is coming. You will have screens on the platform as well. So you can see, can just check directly from here that your next train is coming on which platform. Okay, so once you will get down on this platform, just check for the screen and see answers. and you will also find a place to validate the ticket on the platform as well. So you can find those green machines here as well. If you have any problem, you can ask also the TTE people. They will be always there to help you. You can just grab something, some snacks and water from these machines. You will find these machines in all the platforms. Coffee, if you want coffee, there will be coffee machine on every platform. And you can pay in cash or you can pay in card. So there will be biscuits, there will be chocolates, there will be cold drinks here, and below there will be the water. Now for water, when you are purchasing water, make sure it's not written frizzante, okay? Frizzante is basically sparkling water. So if you don't want to drink that, to drink the normal water, please make sure that it's written naturally on the water bottle. अल्ट्रा वर्सेरा जाला मैं सुनता क्या जाला जाला क्या कहते हैं बट जब मुझे इटालियन सीखने लगी तो मुझे पता चला ओके ये कहते हैं कि येलो लाइन के उधर रहना येलो लाइन को क्रॉस नहीं करना सो इट्स जस्ट अ फनी इंसिडेंट नाउ टू थिंग वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट जब आप ये स्क्रीन देखोगे व्हेन योर ट्रेन इज कमिंग सो मेक श्योर आप यू आर सीइंग द डिपार्चर्स ओके डोंट सी द अराइवल्स सी द ट्रेन नंबर एंड नॉट वेयर द ट्रेन इज गोइंग One thing more, the ticket in which you will have your train number and your all the timings and details, you cannot, after validating your this ticket of yours, you cannot use it again, okay? If you get some ticket where there is no train number written and there is no as such, you know, timings of the train has written, then you can use that ticket without validating because there is no expiry date on those tickets, okay? And if you miss your train of those tickets where there is no train numbers and there is no timings written, those tickets you can also use it for other trains. But after you will valid that ticket, it will be valid only for 4 hours. Okay. But this ticket, once you validate it for this particular time, you cannot use it again. But you may try to talk with the customer care. They may give you some kind of solutions for it. If maybe they can tell you, okay, you catch another train or something like that. Okay. So, and if in case you miss the connecting train, then again you can speak with the customer care and they can help you. That's not a problem. Now, while boarding the train, make sure to sit at the front or at the last because there you will have a sufficient space to put your luggage. Once you are at the train station or at the airport, just purchase the local transportation bus tickets. Purchase it from any tabaki shops where you can also purchase like cigarettes and magazines and newspapers and all things. There only you will get the bus tickets. See the Carabinieri people at the back side. Something happened, like your luggage is lost or anything happens to you, you can speak with the official authority of the train station or you can find the police. They will be always available on the train station or at the airport, and you can file a complaint at the Carabinieri. So that's called Carabinieri, the police station, the police people. Okay. Before starting your journey, please download the offline Google map of that place and also offline translation, okay, English to Italian. Now, once you will come out of the train station, you can also take buses. You don't have to take, you know, taxi and all. They will take minimum 10 euros for your distance. So you can check on the local bus transport. Try to get the app of the local transport city where you're going. They are just updating it. Okay, now this is the bus time. You have to see 13 number, Cisanello, 14 Cisanello, 22 Cisanello. Now, all three they are writing Cisanello. So you just need to go through your Google map to know which bus will go to your destination. Yeah. So when they are like holidays in Italy, as I told you, the buses will be like, obviously if you won't find bus or the buses will be low, that time you need to check this one. Otherwise, for all days, you need to check this days, okay? Now, if the two bus, they can be going on the same route. So how you will identify where you have to go? So you can check here and you can check what's your present location and you can see the route where this bus will go. Okay. So like this, you can identify. So once you will come inside, you have to punch in here your ticket. Okay. As soon as you're inside the bus, don't forget to punch in. So we'll find the same bus number. On the different routes, okay? I mean the same bus will go and it will come back. So if you're seeing here like bus number 4, okay, the bus number 4. So on the opposite side of the road also you will get bus number 4. So how you will know that, you know, on which way you have to go? So of course you need to check first. It's a Google map. You can check the Google map. Second, you can check these stops that has written here, okay? So you need to check the stops. The stops number and the stop where you're standing right now will be written on the top. How will you know that at which stops you have to get down? Because sometimes you won't find in the bus the screen where they will mention the Prossima
Firmata, that is the next stop. Okay, so beforehand only use the Google translation and use this exact lines, right, that I have to get down at this bus stop. So can you just tell me when this bus stop will come? Okay, so the driver will tell you, I mean you will take this translation, Italian driver will tell you. Another thing is, here the bus doesn't automatically stops at all the bus stops. Okay, you need to press the button beforehand. Okay, one stop before, you need written stop, okay, on the buttons, and you will find just next to all the seats, the bus seats. So you just press it and you can get down at the next stop. Okay, yeah.
Thank you so much for watching Travel with Meg, and don't forget to subscribe the channel, press the bell icon.
Bye bye, ciao ciao.